So there are three modes in which you can use the SCADAS XS. The first one is the standalone mode. And the scenario here is fairly simple. Imagine there's a factory in which you're producing your equipment and there is an acoustic issue. So what you can do is you can load your measurement template, for an example, a number of microphones and accelerometers, put the system in a box, ship it to the other side of the world, and ask the person located there to put on the headphones. These are actually not regular headphones. This is a measurement headset, which means it has, next to being a normal headphone, also a left and a right microphone, which collects the data in a very similar way as a binaural head. It measures the sound as if you were there and gives a very nice stereo feeling. And the operator has to put the system on. The light becomes red. And the moment you are ready, just, you know, press the button. So we are now recording. I take my sound source. Stop the measurement and you can check if everything is okay by pressing the replay button. So we are now recording. I take my sound source. And it's there. The quality was okay. I heard the noise that I want to report to the NVH engineer on the other side of the world. I'm ready. I turn the XS off, ship it back. The measurement data is there, stored in an SD card, and you can start your analysis. Very simple.